Do you really believe in the perfect murder?
Yes, absolutely. On paper, that is. But I doubt if I could carry it out.
Oh? Why not?
Well, because in stories, things usually turn out the way the author wants them to, and in real life, they don't.
You're trying to blackmail me into murdering your wife.
A few minutes' work, that's all it is. £1,000 in cash. Goodbye, dear.
Hello.